Hi folks, it's your friendly neighborhood associate artistic director here. I'm Tamara Winters, talking to you from the parking lot behind the No and our friend the Looking Good mural. I have a quick message for you today. I want to tell you about what you can expect from this space over the next few weeks. We're going to be taking some time to talk to some of our friends and artists and supporters about what is it that makes this place such a fun place to play? What is it about this place that means something to our No Theater tribe? And I thought I'd get things started myself by telling you a little bit about what makes this place so special, about what this place makes possible for me as an artist. I started here in 2014, coming off of 5 years in New York, and then before that, working as a professional here in Cincinnati and in other places in Ohio, but I really never thought I would find an artistic home like I have here in Cincinnati. This place has given me the freedom to create in a way I've never experienced before. I get to work with truly the best artists I've ever had the pleasure to work for, people who are more family than anything else, and truly gifted in their ability to make magic out of seemingly nothing. And as the person responsible for finding the funds for this organization, I can tell you what this crew can do on a shoestring is truly unbelievable. And I suppose more important than that, this place has given me the opportunity to make a living making art. I never thought when I was in New York that I would have the chance to have a really stable living situation, that my husband would be able to find lucrative work as an artist here at the same time as I did, and I certainly never thought that we would have a chance to start a family the way we have here. And to those of you who don't know, my sweet son Jack is now 18 months old, and I'm pretty sure he wouldn't be around if not for this place giving me a place to make a living making art. So to everyone who has made that possible, I want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart, and I can't wait to share more and more stories about what your support of No Theater makes possible for artists like me and like so many members of your theatrical playground. Thank you so much for listening, and watch this space because we're going to have more stories for you coming down the pike.